Could you move the camera over that way a little bit? To the right. I should maybe move it closer a bit.
Like it?
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. Tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster. He'll have to stay one step ahead of John.
Alright. Yeah. I just thought I'd stream. First time gaming. In a while anyway. Thank you.
across one of their key food stores. Then we can finally start feeding our people some real food. Provided we can get those cattle back in the pens.
You watch your back out there, okay?
Can I talk to you for a second?
You saved us.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Cult's got something nasty for you. Hold fast.
Said the cult was going after Nick Ryan. God only knows if they're after his plane or his family.
There wasn't much of a resistance till you came along.
Thank you.
How do you get in the garage?
How far is the game right here?
Not far. Just like first sort of round up missions, not really got that far into it. It says I've got to get into this garage here. Into there. Damn it.
Is there a key about the place?
No, I know what I've got to do. It's alright. I've got to get up here somehow.
Yeah,
go up on there.
Like,
nah, it looks like there's a zip line, I think. So I think I've just got to jump up on here, jump up on that, run along there. Jump to there. Zipline. Into there. Sweet. Nah, I'm alright, thanks. I don't understand why it takes you so long to give the... attach it to the truck and move stuff. Okay. Is that what I'm supposed to do, like?
Well, to the end of the garage.
Okay.
Looks like you're in.
I've got to attach this truck to it. It says... Okay, truck's attached. Ah. This thing is stuck. There we go. Oh, sweet. Check the truck out. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Look at my truck. It's a beast. I got a truck for doing that. Yeah, that was cool. Yeah.
Thank you.
shit. Sorry.
Ticket out of here. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. Captain, I'm begging. Hear me out. What am I gonna do? Thank you. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please. My family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John C's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
What are you up to? This is not what I'm saying. It might be slightly light.
Did you got Easter egg?
No. I didn't touch your egg.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't touch your egg.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't touch the egg.
You little creep.
I didn't.
That's the only reason that I got that.
No, it's not. You said you want them, and I was like, nah. And then it got... Then it got to 2 hours later, and I was like...
I said
like,
that to be nice.
Then I was like, yeah.
I said that to be nice.
Well, it was nice. I'll buy more tomorrow.
John's a psychopath. I got word that he's turned his ranch into a kind of stronghold, packed to the gills with armed guards.
Dumb.